If I told you Lawrence Taylor was the most reckless athlete on the planet, he has no recollection of getting drafted because he drank 41 cans of Coors Light. He was selected second. At the peak of his powers, he was smoking up to an ounce of crack a day and still cracking skulls on the gridiron. Don't try this at home. He hired prostitutes for opposing teams so they tire out before the game. A next-level savvy veteran move. He spent $1,000 a day on prostitutes, with as many as 6 lucky ladies in 24 hours, single-handedly keeping the brothels of East Rutherford, New Jersey. Boom! He used to drink strawberry milkshakes laced with penicillin to avoid STDs. He's a medical marvel. He once used his teammate's urine to pass a drug test, and still failed. He once arrived late to practice in a pair of handcuffs because a sex worker forgot her keys. Happens to the best of us, brother. The Giants took out a $2 million insurance policy on his life, all while their coaching staff was rocking Hoochie Daddy shorts on the sideline. Spiral. Despite the city boy behavior, he was still a 3-time Defensive Player of the Year, NFL MVP, and Super Bowl champion. Because nothing is impossible.